Bill Reed and Glen.
You know, things like that. And if you wanted any tea or anything, that's what you could do. So I went there one time and turned to his wife and I told her, I said, you guys say things different than we do. And I said, well, like, what do you call it? Well, of course. And I said, what do you say when you're going to call on somebody? Yesterday they were going for it from that post.
Yeah.
Today.
Yeah, that makes a difference. Mm-hmm. The angle's a lot different. The thing's wrapping around that fence there, wasn't it?
Jeff Mundorf, I think, is leading it.
We're on 6-1 with Bill. Jeff Mundorf had a real good run.
I think he had 11. He did it in 11 minutes, I believe.
Ron Green didn't do good. Bob Wagner didn't do good. Richard Brandon had a good run.
Scores should be posted in on the board.
And the first one, Mike Parker. He was respectful. No, I think he had a pretty good run.
Dwight, the first run?
He didn't get to the pin. I think he had a pretty good run because I'm sitting there thinking that, no, maybe not.
They put the time on hold.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, he had some wild cattle and they stopped the clock and he laid his dog down. Probably Jeff Mundorf and Richard Brandon in the first and second night. Did you see the nursery? Bob had to feel awful good when he got that pissed because he was way over there. But you know, Lyle, he had first to go there. He had some good with chance. He was up here.
I'm tired.
We're going to throw them out. You can still write jokes for it. We're going to throw them out.
How do you know you're a redneck Jedi?
I got the camera on when you do it. Make sure I have the camera on when you do it.
As soon as they get done clapping for it.
Yep.
How are we on our time with this?
7, like, I don't know.
7, 8 minutes?
No. I didn't start it until after almost double it.
Another night.